Hi everyone and welcome to Six Seasons Recap of Vikings.
So season 5A is filled with death, chaos. Bjorn is fed up with all of the brothers. Everybody ends up going their own separate ways.
Which leaves Ivar kind of ahead with Uba, thinking that he should be in lead. But Ivar can't have that. It's a constant fight between them, and they end up splitting. Right as they're leaving, Vitzirk jumps ship and goes to stay with Ivar.
We shot in Morocco, and it was an incredible experience. I can't tell you how great it was for the Irish crew that did come over.
Thank you for that. We weren't jealous at all.
When you cut back and forth between Ivar's journey and Bjorn's journey, just visually, it's stunning. This cold, harsh world, and then you're seeing this like deserty, sunny landscape with camels. There's a great scene of Halfdan carving his name. Halfdan actually did that in Istanbul. They're some of the first Viking runes they ever found. They get into a skirmish and they barely escape with their lives in a sandstorm. And Bjorn ends up saving Halfdan's life, only to return to find out that they're returning home to just utter chaos.
Ivar, with the great heathen army, takes over York and captures Bishop Egmund and brings him along on this journey. After they've established themselves in York, they go back to Scandinavia, and Ivar meets up with King Harald because he is still on a mission to take over Kattegat. There's still a woman walking around who killed his mother. I mean, I can understand him. And that's the beginning of the whole civil war. Now Ivar's on a mission and there's a lot of people dying. Ivar is actually overanalyzing the first battle that they have and loses, and has to get help from the Duke of Normandy, Rollo. He provides a decent amount of French soldiers that Ivar brings to the second battle, and it's not even a battle. It's a slaughter. And Bjorn, Lagatha, and Uba and company has to retreat. When Lagatha stabs Astrid in the stomach and she's pregnant, that's where we're at. It's horrible. Such a dysfunctional family.